Pituitary, adrenal system, is for chronic stress, higher brain centers. It goes straight to the hypothalamus, pituitary gland, ACTH, the adrenal cortex releases corticosteroids like cortisol to give the liver sugar for energy. Switch it up to the sympathomedullary. This is just for acute stress. Again to the hypothalamus. It is the sympathetic branch of the ANS. Stimulate the adrenal medulla. Secretes adrenaline and noradrenaline just for fight or flight. Just when it can't get worse, I've had a stress day. You've had a stress day. We've had a stress day. My pupils are dilating. My heart rate's at its peak. Exam is coming very soon. I'm so stressed this week.